I have two different instances on this computer. The first one is ASM and the second one is oraenv RD. So to connect to the instance, I can use sqlplus plus a sysdba. So it connect to ASM instance. Now I want to connect for the same, but connect to oraenv RD. To change to another instance, we can use this environment variable dot oraenvironment. Then we will type instance name here. So now I try to use sqlplus again. You can see here now we connect to another instance. How Oracle can know about that? You can see the environment variable here. This is Oracle SID environment variable. The current value for this variable is oraenvrd. So when we use sqlplus plus a sysdba, it will connect to this instance, the current instance. If we change to ASM, let's see what happened. So now we check this environment. You can see here the value for this environment variable is ASM. If we use SQL plus plus a sysdba, it will connect to ASM instance, the same value with the Oracle SID.